North Korea launched two short-range ballistic missiles toward the sea last night. The launches came just hours after the U.S. flew long-range bombers in the region during drills with its allies. Analysts say North Korea is trying to, again, demonstrate it has missiles capable of striking key targets in South Korea. Military officials there call the launches a grave provocation that violates U.N. Security Council resolutions.